the Riverfront Trail in Missoula. This is March 2011. The trail was paved with asphalt in May of 2010. From the Higgins Bridge back to the Van Buren footbridge. The Missoula Institute for Sustainable Transportation requested this 600-foot section of gravel up ahead be left unpaved to find an alternative. We're working on clay paving stones, a pine resin type surface, enhancements to the packed gravel, a variety of alternatives to asphalt.